Expected, but you know, I have no ideas, so I am going to be pranking my friends and family that I'm quitting YouTube. So let's see how that goes, guys. Let's get started. Hello.
What?
You won't believe what just happened.
What?
I'm quitting YouTube.
Why?
So there's like, I don't know, too much negativity, and I just feel like quitting. And also because I told my parents already, my parents are fine with it. So I'm going to erase my whole account.
¿Dónde no vas a ser YouTuber?
No, ya no.
Why?
Because I just told you, I don't want to be one anymore.
You want to be a YouTuber and everything. You just started.
It's a prank, my dude. You're gonna be in my YouTube video.
Oh, hell.
Hi, Dickie.
Hello.
Okay.
Hello.
I have bad news.
What?
I'm quitting YouTube.
Are you really?
Yeah, because all this, my mom just told me and my dad, and then also because all this negativity is bringing me down.
Bitch, you serious?
Yeah. And also because I don't like it. I'm like too cringe, and I don't see myself as a YouTuber.
So am I, but like, I mean, I'm just kidding, but like, you do good though.
Yeah, I'm not doing it anymore.
Why not?
It's not for me.
I like your videos. They're funny.
You just got pranked, my dude.
You suck.
You're gonna be in my YouTube video. She's not gonna answer. She knows that.
Hello?
Mamas!
Hello?
Hi, sorry. I got my phone taken away, so I can't text you.
Well,
guess what?
Okay.
I'm quitting YouTube.
What?
I don't want to do it anymore. There's so much negativity. And then, like, my parents agreed to it. So, I'm erasing my whole accounts. And my videos.
No.
They're too cringe. I'm so lame.
But you can come up.
No, I can't.
Aw.
Mama, you're gonna hate me.
Why are you recording?
It's gonna be on my YouTube video. Hi, Jenny.
Hey.
Okay, sorry, I'm calling you from my iPad because I got my phone taken away. So I wrote down your phone number. Hola.
Hola.
Hi.
So guess what?
What?
I'm quitting YouTube.
No, you're not.
Yeah, my mom and... Well, I made an agreement because I'm too cringe and because I don't like it.
Really?
Yeah. And also because, I don't know, so many people talking bad.
Ignore them.
Yeah, it's not worth it. So I'm gonna quit.
Look, you have like freaking... 300 subscribers. More than 300. 300 and something.
Yeah, but... it's fine. Jenny, what if I tell you that... It was a prank and you're in my YouTube video.
Oh my god! I hate you!
got my phone taken away.
You got your phone taken away?
Yeah. And I wrote down phone numbers because I'm bored, you know? I wanted to tell you something because, like, I just saw your video.
Uh-huh.
I'm quitting YouTube.
Stop joking with
no,
me.
No, I'm not. My brother can tell you. My mom can even tell you. My mom's here. She can tell you.
A ver, show me.
Mami. ¿Verdad que estoy quitting YouTube?
Sí.
No.
I'm not gonna di permiso.
Yeah, and also because so many negativity and it's hurting me inside.
Stop joking with me.
So I'm not gonna do it.
You're joking.
I'm not.
You like YouTube. You wanna get clout.
I wanted to, but now I don't because it hurts. Trust me, it really hurts.
Hurts?
Yeah.
What hurts?
All the negativity. There's people talking crap about me, so.
Nah, you're joking.
I'm not joking.
Why are you joking?
I'm not joking. My mom was literally right here.
Hold on. Let me close the door. Nah, it's because, like, if it's like you're joking.
I literally erased my YouTube channel already.
Hold on, let me check. You're joking. You're literally starting to pull more views, have you realized? Yeah. You're getting more likes, like, all of a sudden.
It's okay.
It's not okay. After your TikTok videos, you started uploading videos with your mom, and people like that.
It's okay, though, because it's a prank.
Oh, my God.
You're going to be in my YouTube video. Do you want to say something?
No. I hate you.
Our first not answer. Big head. So I got my phone taken away.
Really?
Yeah. Why? And I wrote down I have like a phone book and I wanted to call you because I'm bored.
Okay.
But I was going to tell you that I'm quitting YouTube.
Why?
Because my videos are too cringe and because I told my mom about it and because I'm also getting hate.
Who's hate? I'll spit on them right now. I'm serious. I'll spit on them. I like your video. That's why I watch them.
So many people are just...
Who? School?
Yeah, school people.
Okay, I'm serious. I'll spit on them right now.
No, it's okay.
I'll go to the house and I'll spit on them.
It's okay.
No.
YouTube's not for me.
Yes. That and TikTok. I'll be liking your TikTok soon.
TikTok, yeah, but not YouTube. YouTube's not my thing.
But I actually do like your YouTube videos.
Nah, I'm quitting. I'm, like, erasing my YouTube channel. Because I already told my friends, so.
What? Bitch, I'm really going to spit on whoever's hating on you.
Will you be mad? If I tell you
depending
that it's a prank?
Depending on who it is. That what?
It's a prank.
You might never do that. That's so silly.
You're going to be in my YouTube video.
No. You all hurt.
Hi, Sammy.
Haley. I have news.
News?
Yeah. Bad news. So, I'm quitting YouTube.
Huh?
I'm quitting YouTube.
Why?
Because I'm too cringe. Why are you laughing?
Nothing. I love your videos. Don't leave YouTube, please.
Yes, I'm great.
I watch every video of you and your mommy cooking. I miss that.
I'm gonna make new ones, okay? But I don't know. I just feel like all this negativity. So.
No, you could literally surround it based off isolation. Be like, this is me going crazy.
Well, Haley, I know you're gonna hate me a lot, but you just got pranked.
Oh my God, I didn't even know I was on a prank show, dude. That was crazy shit.
You're gonna be in my YouTube video.
Oh my God, I'm so surprised.
Beep. Sorry, I got my phone taken away, so I wanted to call you.
Wait, hold on. What?
I got my phone taken away, so I wanted to call you.
Why?
Because.
What'd you do?
I didn't behave well.
That's no good.
But then, you know what also is gonna happen?
No, what happened?
I'm quitting YouTube.
Why?
Because my mom and my parents and myself, like, I'm not feeling it anymore.
You getting paid yet or no?
Of course not. I'm not even famous.
I thought that's how you were doing it, because you were getting paid.
No. So I decided to quit.
You quit? Damn.
So yeah.
That's hard anyways.
Yeah. Stinky fishy?
Why?
Because it's a prank.
Little bitch.
So I changed it. I'm gonna call it on my phone now because half of these people are not even answering anymore because they don't know the numbers. So let's start. So you can see it. Who should I call? I'm calling her. My cousin. Aaron! Damn. I see.
Yes.
Okay, well, my mom and my dad, we had a talk.
Yeah.
And the talk was about my YouTube channel and how I'm gonna erase it.
Why?
Because it's my... I'm getting so much hate these days.
Like, what did they say?
They're just saying bad things about me, and I hate it.
Wait.
I'm gonna erase my YouTube channel.
Why?
Because I'm getting so much hate.
Nigga, you recording me, huh?
You're gonna be in my YouTube video.
I actually
have me
on these niggas.
Beep! I'm sorry. Wifey.
Hi.
I accidentally called you on my iPad. I'm sorry.
You did?
Yeah.
I saw that someone called me, right?
But you didn't recognize it.
No, I kind of knew, but like once I was gonna pick it up, I was already too late.
No. Oh, I'm sorry.
And I was like, should I call back?
Nah.
I was gonna text you.
Oh, I'm calling you because, okay, well, my parents told me, and I already told my friends that I'm quitting YouTube.
Huh?
I'm quitting YouTube.
You are?
Yeah, it's just not my thing anymore, and I'm getting, like, made fun of, and...
You're getting... Who's making fun of you?
Many people from our school.
Really?
Yeah, so I'm not gonna do it anymore.
No, but I mean, like, don't listen to them, you know? Like, if you like doing it, do it, you know? Keep on doing it.
Yeah, but I like doing it. But see, my account is already erased. I erased it already.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Hi, Sammy.
I know.
How long have you been doing it for, though?
2 years.
That's not bad, but like...
You watch my videos, right?
Yeah, I did.
You're gonna be in it. I'm pranking people.
Oh my god.
Jesse.
What, Samantha?
Sorry, I missed you. I wanted to see your face.
It's okay. You're lucky, bro. I was like sleeping like 10 minutes ago.
Oh, I'm sorry. Te quería decir algo. Because my mom, like, she knows you're a YouTuber. She wanted me to tell you this. I'm quitting YouTube.
You're fucking lying.
No, it's because, you know, negativity, and it's, I'm hating it. And people are
You're
talking.
Lying, bro.
No, people are talking crap.
That's so bogus.
I know. So I'm quitting YouTube. It's not for me.
It's not for you. Shut up.
Yeah, it's not for me.
Yes, it is, bro. Bruh, you freaking love YouTube. You've been making videos. What are you talking about? You freaking
hate. Yeah, see. If I tell you something, would you hate me?
No.
Would you like to be in my video?
It's a prank.
Dude, oh my, and I, bro, I knew it.
So guys, thank you guys for watching this really unexpected video. I wanted to call more of my friends, but sadly they weren't available right now. So yeah guys, hope you guys like and subscribe. I'll try to make more pranks or more like, I don't know, cooking videos. Hope to see you guys next time. Bye. Give me your addy, we pullin' up to your bed, we gon' put it to rest, we gon' spit clap. I run that bit like a boat.